There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the...
Can he finish?
Lucas Paqueta.
It's Fred. Zielinski.
Oh, he's got the shot away!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Danilo. Spread out to the left. Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that.
He's gone for goal! Oh, glorious! That is a special one! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! First blood drawn!
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Number 20...
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
He's in here! Shapes to shoot! He scores! And they're at it again in double quick time!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
The goal scorer for Poland, after 22 minutes,
Poland get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Number nine.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Rafinha. And through to the goalkeeper. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. And here's Lewandowski. He's got away with one there. Climbs up big! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Krychowiak knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Szczęsny. Zielinski. Lobbed in behind.
Oh, shooting chance!
The keeper passes the test.
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Fabinho. And And the first half is done. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Oh, they had their opponents go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion.
And we are already promptly back underway. And it's Alexandro.
Lucas Paqueta.
Cash. Now it's Lewandowski. Oh, sweet feet.
Can he put it away?
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Danilo. Gets a good foot in there.
Zielinski!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Zielinski put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Fred. So 2-0 the scoreline early after half time.
The attendance
now it's
this
Lewandowski.
Match was
looks to clip it forward. Lewandowski is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Now it's Rafinha.
That's a stern challenge, he will go no further.
That's a pretty loose pass. Genuine physical edge about this game, it is quite attritional. Delicate ball, and it needs to be.
Picked out brilliantly, it's Lewandowski!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, he went for it there knowing full well that it could have all been wrapped up.
Great chance! And it's there! And the lead is 3! It is surely done!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
And yes, it's him again. 3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Played out towards the right wing, played back in.
Zielinski! It's in! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two key...